A Brevard County mosque was targeted by vandals who smashed windows and lights. Titusville police tell us that the Islamic Society of Central Florida Mosque was hit late Friday night. They found cameras, lights, and windows broken. Surveillance video reportedly shows the pulling a machete from a bag and causing the damage. Police say bacon was also left outside the mosque. The Council on American-Islamic Relations, or CAIR, called for the vandalism to be considered a hate crime.